Hi, Chris Wallace from TGW, here today with Eric from ECCO, talking ECCO shoes, specifically talking ECCO women's shoes right now, and talking about the Classic Hybrid 3. These are really unique, both in construction and look. Tell us a little bit more about this shoe.
Yeah, this is kind of like traditional meets progressive, right? So when you first look at the shoe, you see a wingtip, and that cries out traditional. And what we try to do is offer something that's very traditional and classic with a very fashion-oriented twist. So this could be like a country club shoe, or this could be a shoe that the woman never even wears the golf course. You know, this could be something she wears with a specific outfit out in the town, really. So the first thing most people are freaked out by is how lightweight this thing is. I mean, it is just super lightweight. And because, you know, the construction that we use at ECCO, you know, manufacturing our own shoes, we use polyurethane. And polyurethane is extremely durable, but it's very flexible. So, you know, whether you're swinging a golf club and you want torsional flex, or you're walking and you need flexibility that way, this is gonna be very, very comfortable and very stylish, right? How many women's shoes are both stylish and comfortable? Well, this is it right here. And the other great thing about it is, you know, I said it's very traditional, but it has a very progressive look. You know, you really get two shoes in one. So because of our ECCO dynamic traction system here, you're gonna get Spikeless technology, and it's something you can wear off the course as well. So that's the perfect example there. You know, you look at this shoe here. Some of the other unique things that we do is we tan our own leather. So we can put a patinaed look in the leather with a little bit of glitter. And same with the textile. This is textile here that has a little bit of a whitewashed look to it with the glitter. We can put the pop into the laces there, like a printed look there. And it even extends to the glittery midsole. And I want you to look at that outsole there. So just something that I think we can put a little bit of a flare into a golf shoe with all the little details, but it's still a very lightweight, high-performance shoe that happens to look great.
Eric, in looking at this shoe, one thing that stood out to me too is the lining. This is a little bit different. Tell me about this.
Yeah, you're right, Chris. It's a nice feature, and we have it in some of our higher-end shoes, or more of our classic shoes. It's actually a leather lining. We call it a second skin leather lining. There's some people that'll wear this shoe without socks. Because believe it or not, leather actually regulates temperature better than a textile lining. Kind of like, you know, the leather seats in a car. It might at first feel a little bit warmer or colder, but it adapts to the human body temperature a whole lot faster. So it's a really nice feel, and it's actually a nice performance benefit too.
And still, even with the progressive technology and design, 2-year waterproof guarantee, correct?
Yes, it is a HYDROMAX shoe, so it is a 2-year waterproof guarantee.
Outstanding, great products. I think the ladies are gonna like this.